Unbelievable mega engineering. The Shenzhong Link, world-class construction. Shenzhen-Zhongshan Link, or ShenZhong Link, is another world-class cross-sea traffic project in China. It connects bridges, islands, tunnels, and underwater interchanges. This project has a lot of problems, including difficult construction conditions, the design and construction of super-wide tunnel frame structures, and a lot of work to do. A shell concrete encased tunnel, the safety of super-wide tunnels with different widths, and the design and construction of them. The problems that ShenZhong Link had have been worked out. The most important scientific and technical problems. During the construction of ShenZhong Link, the principles of problem-oriented, demand-driven, and value-based construction were used for new ideas and improvements, resources integration, and efficient organization. A lot of new ideas are coming up, based on six major research projects: underwater concrete tunnels, fire hazard control, and intelligent traffic control in underwater concrete tunnels are all important parts of a project. Under a lot of traffic, the steel shell immersed tunnel and the steel shelled interchange tunnel for an offshore large-scale bridge, the most important technology for managing the whole life cycle is full life cycle management. The smart construction of cross-sea clusters is the main technology for ensuring that the project will last and be safe. A project to build an artificial island on top of shifting weathered rock and underwater interchange. Finally, the main research findings and new ideas are shown, and the detailed implementation plan is in this video. Travel time will be cut to only 20 minutes after the ShenZhong Link, a massive infrastructure project that spans the river estuary, is completed in 2024, according to the Chinese government. Located between the cities of Shenzhen and Zhongshan in Guangdong province in China, the 24-kilometer-long ShenZhong Link connects the two cities. The transit corridor is being built by the People's Government of Guangdong province. In addition to a tunnel, which will be one of the largest and broadest immersed tunnels in the world when completed, the sea crossing link will include an aqueduct. Founded in 2017, the same year the country decided to initiate the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macau Greater Bay Area Plan, the project aims to improve traffic flow through the province by offering a more direct connection between city clusters on both sides of the river. The link, which will connect cities on both sides of the river, especially Zhongshan and Shenzhen, features two suspension bridges, two artificial islands, and an underground interchange that links an immersed tunnel with the bridges. In China, the link is a major infrastructure project that would boost mobility in the country's southeastern region. With the ability to transport up to 90,000 cars every day, it will cut travel time between Shenzhen and Zhongshan from 120 minutes to 20 minutes, according to the company. Because of its technical competence and beautiful look, the project design won first place in an international competition in 2016. A place for the ShenZhong Link. A bridge over the Pearl River estuary will connect the eastern and western banks of the river, with the ShenZhong Link serving as a connector. It will also serve as a transportation link between the Nansha, Qianhai, Huiheng, and Hengxian regions of China. Located 30 kilometers south of the Human Bridge and 38 kilometers north of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge link, the new link will be completed in 2019. The project, which cost more than 44.69 billion yuan, or $6.38 billion, is not only improving transportation in the GBA, but also providing an alternative option for those who cannot bear ever-rising house prices in Shenzhen. Details of the ShenZhong Link's architecture. Guangdong is one of the richest provinces in China. Besides agricultural and marine products, the strong provincial economy is largely based on its light and heavy industries, and a major upgrade to the infrastructure is required to support the continuous growth. The increasing urbanization puts high demands on the infrastructure solutions where functionality, sustainability, and aesthetics go hand in hand, says Lars Haug, Regional Vice President, COWI. The ShenZhong Link design was awarded the first prize for its high level of technical excellence and aesthetic appearance. The jury stated, "The design philosophy of the concept is advanced. The overall design of the link is magnificent, elegant, and concise." This sea crossing will be 24 kilometers long and will include two artificial islands, two suspension bridges, an underground interchange, and a tunnel that will be submerged in the sea. Each direction of traffic will have four lanes, allowing for plenty of room for huge vehicles to pass through. In addition to a span of 1,658 meters, one of the suspension bridges will be equipped with a twin box girder, which will provide stability even in high winds. The post-tension segmental tunnel concept will consist of 31 sections, each of which will be 185 meters long and 70 meters wide. Each section will be constructed of reinforced concrete. A total of 19 meter to 38 meter in diameter will be used for the road bores. The environmentally friendly and environmentally sustainable solutions will be included into the multi-purpose artificial islands. A 15,000 square meter convention hall, office, and restaurant space, as well as a promenade, will be housed within the building. Route through Shenzhong. Beginning at an artificial island located south of the Shenzhen Airport, the link will connect with the Guangzhou-Shenzhen Riverside Expressway. The link will terminate at the Shenzhen International Airport. Afterwards, it will travel beneath the Dakan Waterway, the Airport Secondary Fairway, and the Fanxi Waterway, where it will terminate. It will subsequently travel across a bridge towards the West Artificial Island, where the link will be completed. Suspension bridges, approach bridges, and a cable stay bridge will be used to connect the Lingdin West Fairway with the Hangman East Waterway. At the Hangman Interchange, it will be finally connected to the Zhongshan Kaiping Highway for the first time. Detail of the immersed tunnel. The specifics of the submerged tunnel are described below. A total of 5.25 kilometers in length and 46 meters in width will be covered by the immersed tunnel of the Shenzhong Connection Project. A central gallery will be located between two traffic tubes. Full steel sandwich components will be used for deep sections of the tunnel with water depths of up to 35 meters, while single shell elements will be used for sections with shallower water depths of less than 35 meters. The tunnel's sectional elements will be joined together by Gina gaskets and Omega seals, which will help to prevent water from entering the tunnel system. For difficult places along the alignment, sand compaction piles and soil replacement will be used. Subcontractors and subcontractors associations. The project is being designed by the Danish firm Dissing and Whiteling Architecture. It was announced in May 2019 that Trelleborg has been selected by CCCC Fourth Harbor Engineering to offer tunnel sealing solutions for the immersed tunnel, which will include Gina gaskets and Omega seals. It is the responsibility of COWI to provide technical consultation and design review in addition to preliminary and detailed design and to oversee the building process. For the immersed tunnel and artificial islands, Tunnel Engineering Consultants, or TEC, worked in collaboration with the Guangdong Highway Reconnaissance Planning Design Institute and information-based architecture to develop an integrated design. The scope of work performed by TEC comprises architectural design and landscaping, structural safety and foundation design, life safety, mechanical and electrical installations, the construction process and timeframe, and a cost estimate for the construction project itself. So this was today's video. You liked our video? Tell us in the comment section. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon for more regular updates. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.